See, even I gotta go research some stuff sometimes. Great magic barrier. It's a miracle. Pause right here, and I'll see you guys. And we're back. Sorry about that. That was a necessary pee break. I feel like I want to heal myself. Just one of those inklings of intuition. Hold on. Apparently there is a way to just accidentally kill the Hydra, apparently. A sword is a heavy frickin' sword. Of course, 50 strength to wield alone. We have to go back because I saw that one item around the back side of the tree and I want to try and take a grab at it. 8,000 souls? Meh. I can make 7,000 souls a run in the Darkened Forest right now, so... sorry. I'm quite there. since about 5:40 in the morning, so. Why is it so bright down here, underneath the ground? That is my query. These guys are spawned, by the way. This is a big bloody skull. Like Hydra. Dragon Slayer arrows. Ow. See, this is the first time I fought Black Hydra. Off your own head. Yes, he did. Thank you. And voila, a tentacle letter boss battle. Yeah, I got a bunch of dragon scales too. So that's fairly nice. Can't remember if I was upgrading a dragon weapon or not. I would upgrade this by our select upgrade. We'll upgrade that. It's a pretty powerful weapon. Yeah, lots of strength. Oh boy. I did have to crack my knuckles, sorry. See if that one got